Hello and welcome to Rinku's Rasoi. I am making very quick and easy Punjabi sabji which can taste amazing and your guests will fall in love with. I am making paneer bhurji today. For that, in this pan I am taking 2 tablespoons of unsalted butter. Let the butter melt little bit. Then I am going to add 1 cup of diced onion. Saute onion until you get nice light pink color. Now I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of ginger and equal amount of garlic. I'm using crushed ginger and garlic. Again, saute everything together. In this mixture, I am adding colored bell pepper. I'm using red, yellow, orange and green. You can select the pepper based upon your choice. Now just mix everything together and add 1 cup of diced tomato. And again give it a nice stir. Now it's time to add some spices. I am adding 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of cumin and coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon curry masala and salt to taste. If curry masala is not available, you can replace it with kitchen king masala.
Now give it a nice stir. Just mix everything together very nice.
Now I am adding 2 cups of crumble paneer. This is fresh homemade paneer. When you are making paneer bhurji, homemade paneer will give you the best result. Always use fresh paneer for this recipe. Now mix everything together and let it cook for 5 to 6 minutes. It's been 5 minutes and everything is cooked very nice. Now it's time to add kasuri methi. This is dry fenugreek leaf. This will give you very nice flavor and taste to this sabji. Just crush between the palm and sprinkle over the sabji. Now give it a nice stir and take it into a serving bowl. And garnish with some cilantro. Now enjoy it with paratha or naan. So make this sabji at your home today and let me know the outcome. I will see you next time with another episode of Rinku's Rasoi. Till then, happy cooking!